Hey, this is Lasagna Master from YouTube, and I'm just here to tell you a few glitches on COD 4, old school mode. So don't be complaining to me that I can't do it, because it only is on old school. So first you're going to want to get on the stove here, and you get to these rocks and just jump up here. It's actually a pretty easy jump. Then once you're on here, I don't want to go over there. And that's actually pretty easy. For some reason I can't go right now. Come on. After a while, I'm going to close that wall. Also actually another way to get up here, but I like this one. You can just go on this chair and like jump up here. And then like that. Well, let me try this. I just learned this one a few days ago. Yeah, I'm not gonna let that one hang on. Let me do both of them. Oh my god, I'm really sucking, I'm sorry. Now, once you're up here, you just like can really jump over and you go across here. Just stay near the wall and where this barbed wire is, just walk across to midair and you get there. And now you can just walk across the about on this ledge and boom. Well, you can also just stay up there and snipe, but I always like to take it a little further. I don't know. Alright, so I'm up here again, and now you're just going to want to sprint and jump to the left, like that, but don't fall down there. Now you're just going to jump one more time. Now you're up, I think, probably on the highest building you can get. Remember this all done in old school, so don't be leaving me nasty comments saying that you can't get it to work. So all I'm gonna say is check if it's old school. Alright, well, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time on my next video.